New tonight is being called a first of its kind face mask. Under Armour has created a special mask for athletes in training called the UA Sports Mask. The Baltimore-based company says the three-layer model has a fabric that is treated to maximize breathability while protecting the health and well-being of all. It seems like the masks are already a hit. Under Armour says they sold out online in under an hour. If you didn't get yours, don't worry. Under Armour says more will be available next month, but they are accepting pre-orders right now.